The most simpler way to add a clip to playlist is to drag it from your storage into the playlist. The right-click menu entry, Add New Media, does the same action as dragging, by displaying a file dialog that allows you to choose the files. After inserting the clip into the playlist, it is recommended to wait for system to scan the clip, that's done automatically. By doing so, you will be sure that the clip it is suitable for playout. Anyway, you can start playing the clip even if the clip scanning wasn't finished. During waiting for scanning, the grid entry containing the clip will show a not assigned status. After scanning, if the clip it is suitable for playout, the status will be cleared, the duration will be updated, and a thumbnail corresponding to the clip will be displayed. Depending of the scanning status of the clips, messages like pending and in progress will be shown. The clips with extensions not suitable for a media file, like TXT or PDF, will be rejected. For the clips that are not suitable for playout, a red message will be displayed on their row, and the duration will be shown as zero. Please notice that directly dragging the clips into the playlist, it is recommended only for setups where the clips are not used multiple times, like production playout. For other situations, we recommend working with a library, so you will be able to assign some specific properties for clips, and you can easily find a clip into the library. As you know, finding a certain clip into the storage may be challenging, especially when working with a lot of clips. The recommended procedure to work with media clips that must be used multiple times for playout is to add the clips into library. After having the clips inserted into the library, you can associate information to the clip, for example, type, parental rating, alternative title, metadata, etc. Create multiple entries of the same clip, each one being a different child of the original file entry. Use the Find feature of the library in order to find any of the inserted clips. A clip can be inserted into the library by dragging it from storage. Alternatively, you can right-click in the library and choose Add New Media from the menu. After inserting the clip into the library, the system will automatically scan it, in order to ensure that's suitable for playout. Any file from the library can be added to a playlist by selecting it and clicking on Add to Channel button. Drag and drop, or copy and paste methods, works as well.